Spotdale. Whoa, trash. Go around the front? Okay.
In that case, I will join you.
Thank you. exceptional.
Doesn't need to be that active rough. I want to find.
And Sea Scouts, do you guys have air badges?
Sea Scouts doesn't have air badges, but since you're if you're a Sea Scout, you're also part of Boy Scouts, so technically you can get air badges still.
So basically Sea Scouts can do anything that Boy Scouts can do except if you have a boat.
It's from the Navy. It's like we take the Navy uniform and then we just put our patches on it. But there's also a different type of uniform. That's called the dress uniform. Then we also have like the Boy Scout uniform, except it's blue. But we never really wear that unless you go to like a fancy outing. Or typically you'll never wear it. In fact, you'll probably never even buy it. There's like a, so you have to qualify for the test, you have to do some work. It's not that bad.